Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to install UserWay Accessibility Widget on your WordPress site using Elementor Page Builder. First, you need to visit userway.org to get your code snippet. Click on Start Free Trial and add your name, your email address and your website URL. If you want, you can also add a second website. Don't forget to agree to UserWay's Terms of Use and Privacy Policy before you click on Next. Select your plan. You can get UserWay widget for free or get a full ADA and WCAG compliance for $49 a month. Then click on Next, and here's your code. You can copy it, go to WordPress and install the widget, but first I want to show you some customization options. Click on Configure and select your preferred icon type. Next, you can select the size of your button. Then continue to choose the color of your button using this color picker. Click on Next and choose where you would like to place your button. Then select the language of your widget. You can select a specific language from the list or you can let the widget to automatically detect the user's language. And last, you must have an accessibility statement on your website. So if you don't have one, click on No, I don't know, and we will help you with that later. Now you can sign in into your dashboard and manage all widget settings. It's time to install UserWay widget on your site, so grab your code and I'll see you in WordPress. You might still have the code copied in your clipboard, but you can also find it in the email that we have just sent you and also in your dashboard. On the left menu, go to Widget Settings and then click on Widget Embed Script. Here's your code, click on Copy and let's install it on your site. Once in WordPress dashboard, go to Elementor Settings on the left menu and click on Custom Code. On the top, click on Add New. Here's where you have to paste your code. To keep all your codes organized, you should name them properly. We recommend you to name it UserWay Accessibility Code. In Location, select Body End. Paste the code in the box below. And then on the right, click on Publish. You want UserWay widget to display across your entire site, so select this condition and then click on Save and Close. And last, preview your site and make sure you can see the widget and that everything has been installed correctly.